that you love me too. Put your lips next to mine. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight.
It was an accident. A real goddamn accident.
Yes, love. Whatever love wants.
God, you can swill it down, can't you?
Yes, love, whatever love wants. 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 Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Yes, love, whatever love wants.
Make me a drink.
What?
I said, make me a drink.
Ladder holds a nightcap or kill either one of us.
Nightcap? Are you kidding? We've got guests.
We've got what?
Guests. Guests.
Guests?
Yes. Guests. People? We've got guests coming over.
When?
Now.
Good Lord, Martha. Do you know what time it is? Who's coming over?
What's their name?
Who?
What's their name?
Who's what's their name?
I don't know what their name is, George. You met them tonight. They're new. He's in the math department or something.
Who are these people?
You met them tonight, George.
I don't remember meeting anyone tonight.
Well, you did. Can you give me my drink, please? He's in the math department. About 30. Blonde and...
good looking?
Yes, and good looking.
Figures.
His wife's a mousy little type without any hips or anything.
Oh.
Do you remember them now?
Yes. I guess so, Martha. But why in God's name are they coming over here now?
Because Daddy said we should be nice to them. That's why.
Oh, Lord.
You don't know a lot about science. I'm the scientist, okay? History is not a science. Professor of biology, I've been told, I don't know my studies. I don't know my own field.
What a dump.
Thank you.
Snap! It was snapped my daddy's party. I sat there at daddy's party and I watched him. I watched him sitting there and I watched the young man around you. The man was going to go somewhere. And I sat there and I watched you and you weren't there. And snapped. Finally snapped. And I'm going to hang out and I'm not going to give a damn what I do.
Careful, Martha. I'll beat you at your own game.
Hear the tolling of the bells. Iron bells. What a world of solemn thought their monody compels. In the silence of the night, how we shiver with affright at the melancholy menace of their tone. For every sound that floats from the rust within their throats is a groan. And the people, ah, the people, they that dwell up in the steeple, all alone. And who, tolling, tolling, tolling in that muffled monotone, feel a glory in so rolling on the human heart of stone. They are neither man nor woman. They are neither brute nor human. They are ghouls. And their king is who tolls. And he rolls, 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 rolls a paean from the bells. And his merry bosom swells with the paean of the bells, and he dances and he yells, keeping time, 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 in a sort of runic rhyme, to the paean of the bells, keeping time, 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 in a sort of runic rhyme, to the throbbing of the bells, 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 to the sobbing of the bells, keeping time, 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 as he knells, 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 in a happy runic rhyme, to the rolling of the bells, 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 to the tolling of the bells, 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 to the moaning and the groaning of the bells.
I don't suppose maybe we could.
You want anything, Martha? Time for bed, then. It was time. It'll be better.